Oluwara.
Shayo na bastard. Shayo na bastard.
Nigga, I ain't crazy, nigga. Fucking
David.
Stop.
What here?
No. Stop.
David. Shayo na bastard. Shayo na bastard.
Nigga, I ain't crazy, nigga. Fucking
David.
Stop.
No.
David.
Ready?
Coming through.
Ready?
Coming through.
Go ahead. Why not?
I'm going to go to the house.
Oh, that's how you're working out in Nepal.
What? Killing them crazy, though. I real bob this, yeah. I real hair cause this. What?
People, they do juju for you. Yeah. Yeah, they go win them.
They were fucking with me. And I came at the right time. And I took the money. They ain't got shit on me, but.
Oh, no, I witness, oh, OBO. Why, yeah, that's the dice there. Rolly for Rolly. Rolly for Rolly. Bam. For Rolly.
Put the dice here.
Rolly for Rolly. Yeah, today, my brother,
Rolly for Rolly.
We're going to ball to that.
Space after space.
I saw that happen.
Okay, so now you know I'm not lying.
No, I know. I thought you were not.
Oh!
1960, they sold them.
I don't
know. How much? $10. Yeah,
Try you now, bastard.
Nigga, I ain't crazy, nigga. Fucking
David.
Stop.
No.
David.
Nothing. Stop.
Try you now, bastard.
Nigga, I ain't crazy, nigga.
David.
This message goes to Mr. Omo Babalo for him to fire dancers when they're about to climb stage after he has agreed to put them on stage, telling them he doesn't need dancers when they are ready on stage. That is unethical and unprofessional. Then you go to Three Thrones, I see 50 to 60 dancers practice 2-3 weeks for your ass. For the money, for millions you have collected for a show, and the paltry tiny bits of naira that the dancers are collecting, only for you to get there and you're messing up rehearsals as if what, they're not human beings. And the same thing goes to all of you artists that think that we are nothing. Where was your guts when you were supposed to stand on that stage 5-10 years ago to perform to people? Now that people are screaming your name now, when I don't feel say not too much, I don't need dancers. The thunder will fire you.
Sweet. Ogbo record. Dr. Rizzy, come on, get that. Supper.